I love all my channel viewers, and I'm starting a quest. At the end of each next video, starting from this video, I will show you the strange clip, and you should answer. Is it UFO or strange objects or not? Of course, I'll give you an answer, but in the next video. See you! Observations of unidentified flying objects in the past have been recorded around the world, in Australia, Canada, France, Italy, and England in the United Kingdom. Although UFO sightings have increased over the past 30 years, reports of unidentified flying objects like the black triangle shape have existed for hundreds of years. And the first observation of this phenomenon occurred in Nuremberg in the mid-15,000s. Description of the UFO black triangle. Typically, there are some basic descriptions of black and triangular UFOs. Some common features between them. Flying objects are perceived as black, although it is difficult to say for sure when they are seen in the dark against the background of the night sky. Their shape is often described as triangular or like boomerang. They have lights, reddish-orange, pulsating color of bright, constant white, that are located around the perimeter of corners of the triangle. They can move slowly, much slower than airplanes, or very quickly, but at the same time smoothly. When they are seen at night, they cover the triangular part of the night sky behind them. They seem quiet, sometimes extremely quiet. Although it's difficult to estimate their size, many people report that the objects are quite large. They base their arguments on how high these objects were and what part of the sky they were covering. They can be detected using the radar. Project of the British Army suggested that these UFOs are the result of electrically charged plasma in the atmosphere. This could explain the lights and the silent, smooth movement of object, but does not explain all the nuances of the observations. Since 1989, waves of black and triangle UFOs were recorded over Belgium. Thousands of people have witnessed black, triangular UFOs and witnessed it for several years. They were even recorded on military radars, when they were not visible to the naked eye. One of the military's explanations for these UFOs, as well as for the Phoenix Light sightings, was that the UFOs were just helicopters or planes flying in formation. Although UFO theorists suggest that this is not adequate explanation, because black triangular UFOs are often described as completely silent, and helicopters are definitely not. Friends, well, judge for yourselves. So, being close to the helicopter, will you confuse it with any other aircraft? And only the deaf cannot hear the sound of the screws. But in fairness, it is worth nothing that from far away helicopters are often confused with UFOs. And we touch on this issue in one of our videos. A link in the description. Some psychologists have suggested that mass sightings of such UFOs are caused by bias of consciousness, a feature of a human perception in which, if you expect to see something, you of course will see it. Philip Glass explained the phenomenon of UFOs precisely by the bias of consciousness in his book, UFOs: The Public Deceived. This was the alleged reason for many mass sightings of UFOs in the form of a triangle, such as the lights of Phoenix and UFO waves in Belgium. But do you agree with it? Are you crazy? You will wait in the UFO and you can confuse it with helicopter? You see the triangular? Not the screws? I don't think so. The books is the business. They can write anything to earn money. To earn money on you. Bragg's law is a physical law. This is essentially a form of atmospheric interference, and it can be seen on radar. In other words, the explanation of the visibility of such objects when observing aircraft may simply be the result of certain atmospheric interference. Researchers have found that much of the interaction of aircraft with this phenomenon in Belgium indicates the likelihood of such an explanation. But look at the photo. Is this atmospheric interference? Or it is technical aircraft? What do you see? Leave your comments. Another possible explanation is that witnesses observed top-secret triangular-shaped experimental aircraft. Probably the latest military developments.
Se desaparece la luz, ¿verdad?
Mira, sí. Mira, ¿ves cómo no se deja ver? Mira, ahí va, ahí va. Ahí va otra vez, mira, se hace un azul. Mira, ya se bajó, ya se bajó. Ya se bajó, ya se bajó, ya se bajó. Ay, no nos vaya a llevar, Tania.
Time will tell. Black triangular UFOs continue to appear in the skies of countries around the world. With only witness statements and a few fuzzy photos and videos, as well as likely top secret aircraft, humanity is unlikely to understand what this phenomenon is. But that is all for today. Like and subscribe. leave your comments.